Clicker, Jillian, Bailey, and Daniel.
What's going on over there?
I reckon.
James is here.
We got James here too. Oh, James Bond out.
Happy 4th of July.
Alright, what are we doing?
You're making a gin drink?
Glasses are empty. You said to eat cold meals. Now nigga, I can go see you. Nice. Count up money.
Alright. I reckon what's Clay Main putting on the grill?
Yes, sir. We got the grill going, boy.
What kind of grill is this? I don't recognize this.
It's a Weber, man. Stainless steel Weber.
Back in my day, we used fire.
You get some rocks, you get some fire.
You cooking some rocks for us?
It's for the fucking raccoons, so they think it's potatoes.
Fucking crazy motherfuckers.
Scripps, we're making things happen right now. We got the boys here.
Yeah,
with some vegetable oil.
Oh, I'm walking with you. We'll get some footage. The magic kitchen. Of all the goodies in the world.
Got a little bit left of this. I'm just going to make you with this.
We got James.
Yeah, this is just for the grill.
Let's get it onto the grill. Bum, ba da dum, bum, 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 bum. The Aki way. Yes.
Get yourself another beer.
Thank you, my lord.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you.
Oh.
I saw the bag and I was like, oh.
Got some marination going on. It's all marinated. I was using this thing before, and this is not bad, but I tell you, it's a pain in the ass. Right? Especially when it's like, you know, not at night, can't see shit. These are some green peppers, so I'm gonna go ahead and cook these with some steak sandwiches here, probably.
Cookies.
Joints later.
Joints, or alcohol. Fucking PG-13.
Alright, so this is three, we have three, count them, three ice cubes.
Three?
That's preference.
Okay, what if you only had four?
That's preference.
Alright, cool.
Now, this is on the rocks. Therefore, there's nothing else in it but alcohol, but the gin.
Well, how many seconds?
Ooh. Just eye it up.
It's a nice eye up.
Wow, dude, that looks like water.
Swish it around.
Okay.
And then go to town.
You think about it.
That is the exact same stuff that I made the other day that I thought was really good, so I'm excited for you guys to try it.
What we got going on here, boss?
We got some chicken drumsticks, throwing them on the grill. Let me tell you, they are good. Almost too good, to be honest with you.
I ain't gonna lie, his pictures may look fucking delicious. This guy's a fucking chef and I don't even know.
Hands are extra greasy.
I know people will suck them fucking clean.
Ow, this is hot.
Boots is dying off the special joint.
Got salmonella hands. There you go, salmonella boy.
What else? Where are we making? Chicken burgers?
Chicken and burgers and dogs.
Shit is about to go crazy.
Well, hello there.
My hands are all clean, ready for some more cooking.
He made himself a nice fucking.
Whoa, who's in there? Woody.
Season 2 of Making a Gin Drink. Start with some ice cubes.
How many ice cubes?
Well, let's say 4.
This asshole.
You get your craft Plymouth gin. Made of the fresh juniper berries. Herbs. This is on the rocks, so as such, there's no other ingredients.
Yeah, we either keep it or we cut it out. We keep it.
Tom, how the fuck does this thing work?
We either keep it or we cut it out.
Tom, how the fuck does this thing work?
Today we're gonna crack my ass crack. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Yeah, we're trying to get this chicken going. I'm rotating him right now.
So you're gonna want these things to be at about 165.
Yeah, I know 165.
I'll set up at 160.
Like a butter or something.
I'll set up at 163 so you can assess each one.
No. Alright. It needs to be 165 degrees.
Yeah, but if you get
otherwise, we're gonna get sick in the dick.
No, but I mean, if you get it to 163 and take it off the grill, it'll post up to 165.
Give me this fucking shit.
Okay.
Trying to test all of them to verify.
5-2. Chicken's gonna be so fucking good.
What's after the chicken?
Burgers and dogs, and then Tom has his little pork loin.
You got it?
He's K-Main. Clay-Main and Noah-Main. James-Main and Corey-Main.
And Chicken-Main.
Boots-Main and Tom-Main. Scrappy-Main and Woody-Main.
Oh. I'm honestly going to get these because I don't want them to roll out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
there's
my God.
Like 10 in at a time. We can just all dig in.
What we got here, boys?
We're eating the chicken. It turned out better than expected.
I just couldn't.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Try to grab
get you a stick then.
Okay. I'm good. Thank you. Clayton, you good?
Yes, I'm fine. I just want some dogs.
So far, wait, you want a dog.
Chickens.
Do we have hot dogs?
No.
Okay, well.
He's cooking meat, he's handling meat, he's cooking meat.
Woody, I'm about to put my pork loin.
He's gonna
loin
eat
the
meat.
Fire right now. Corey, come on. We gotta go put the loin on the fire.
What about the fireworks in the fire?
Oh, yeah, it feels good in here.
Yeah.
What's Tommy doing? In the
fire? It's pork loin time.
Pork loin. He just loves shoving sausages in his
mouth. What? Okay.
What do you think about that, Tom?
I'm thinking about it quite a bit.
It's hot in there. Hot damn, it's hot.
it is very nicely brown all the way around, though, isn't it?
Honestly, yeah, give it like 5 or 10 more minutes, and then at that point you can shove it in your mouth.
Collective of that plastic has gone in here too.
Let me get the door here for you.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Of course, anything for you.
You said I'm going to more than half.
Ways. And I'm not talking about the app. I can handle my liquor, son.
I gotta go move that loin around.
You heard the man. You heard the man scream.
You better behave. That's good.
That's good.
My nipple.
There's your pickles. There's you.
No pickles for me.
Sir?
I want to go on a burger.
Pickles? Fork, pickle.
Look at what I dump.
The sweet baby Ray.
There's a roll.
Smudge.
A roll of meat.
You want some pork, don't you?
Oh, I'm going to take a little bit.
We have to wait. It needs to rest.
Keep the juices.
You can put a little bit of butter on there if you need to.
Oh, baby, it's plenty juicy.
We ran out of GoPro, but we got the phone.
It's good enough, right? Hey, look, it's James and Noah.
You guys having fun without us?
We're doing whippets.
How's the pork menderloin?
We've been whipping it up in here.
Two beer.
You know what, boys?
Give them the one. Look. Two beer.
Let's fill a bag up.
Woo!
Dig in there, boys. Woo!
We round them up, boy. What are you shoving it in your mouth, pretty boy? Is that my uncle's cheesy dick?
Look what I've done.
What have you
done? Don't open it.
It's rest.
Oh. Chip tax, salsa tax. Chip and salsa.
That chip was.
Shit, I'll have a chip and some salsa. Fuck.
We round them up, boy.
One, two, three, two, four.
I said that was the last of the whiskey I was going to have, but. Here I am. Woody.
Tell me how excited you are for the tenderloin.
Is that it?
Oh, baby, it's funny.
Yeah. Pretty excited.
As I said multiple times before, Tom just wants that fucking pork in his mouth.
And your composure, because we stopped talking about meat and now we're talking about meat.
Any more meat in my mouth, bro.
Did you say you like meat?
There's the whiskey. Cheers.
Cheers.
You know what?
Hey, what golf are you doing there?
Here's a swim would be like, come on out here, boy. Come on up. Let's go.
You're looking to get a small slice of pork loin.
No, he's looking for you.
No.
You're not gonna get a loin.
Alright.
No, there's this
pork. Fuck yeah.
Oh.
It's like 10th grade all over again.
What does that mean?
He's pulling his cock out!
No. Alright. Who wants a piece of pork loin?
Dude, please feed fucking Corey.
Corey, you want a piece of pork loin?
My loin!
Your what?
Loin.
Is it juicy?
James, did I ask you already?
No. Okay, thank you, though.
Alright, I will. Is it good, Woody?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
It's like dripping from his cock.
James, where'd you find this?
Woody,
chew.
Fill the bag up.
I had a good loin.
That's pretty good.
That's good.
Oops. I can get it. Oh my god.
Come on.
No pressure.
Are you going to put a corona on the pork?
Hey.
Cheers. Cheers, mate. Cheers, Woody.
Cheers, mate.
Bah.
This poor fucking people.
Whoa.
Whoa, hey.
Holy shit.
Hey. A loin happened.
I woke up, I smelled smoke, I was trying to give me a cold pop, and I saved.
Damn, we got this.
Boo!
Yeah, dude, he's fucking trash, dude. What? Ready?
Nah. That's it.
Oh. I see you, dude.
No.
Nah.
Shoot.
Okay. Boots, can you fix it?
Fix
what?
Fire?
What do you
mean fix the fire?
Okay. I'm
just
stop the
fuss with it.
Big ass dick, yeah.
BBC.
BBC, yeah. Stoke the fire, right, Boots?
I mean, it seemed like it was fine to begin with.
Now we're fucking talking, Billy.
Spin the fire out with more fire. Another. And another log. And that's the one. And then you're gonna put on
and then a big old
tree log.
You gotta jump on it and stomp it down.
Hello,
Lord, there's a hammer.
Oh my god.
Personal.
Hmm?
What you drinking?
That might be a Hofbräu.
Hofbräu original. That's a pretty good choice, I must say.
Get you one.
What are you drinking?
I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper cream soda.
Nice! I bought those last week, man. Those are my favorite.
What'd
you drink? It's in character.
What are you drinking?
We're curing coronavirus right now. Drinking the Corona
that
Extra.
Is a fantastic choice, I must say myself, too. What are you drinking?
Got that Corona.
See, you got that Corona, too. James, know what's up.
There's a inflatable one in there that we don't like. And we really
want to
pop it.
There's an inflatable.
This is gonna be the route. We gotta go from here. We have to jump the fence here, and then we have to go straight into the porch. Because the porch, there is the front porch, and then there is the purple gorilla, and then we either kidnap it or we sabotage it or we poke it. We poke it. We poke it.
Where is it?
Okay, come here. Hey, come here.
There's an inflatable gorilla.
Yeah, do you see the house straight ahead with light? You can see the light is it's shining. That one.
Like, right there?
Straight ahead. So on the front porch, there's a purple gorilla. And they have it. And we want it. We either want to take it, we want to exterminate it.
Is it out front?
Yes. Yes, it's right. See where the light is? So the right of the light is a white garage. To the right of the white garage is a front porch. And where the front porch is, there's a
purple gorilla. We could take down that purple gorilla.
There's a purple gorilla.
Once Harambe passed,
and we don't,
everything else failed.
And we want the worst for it. There's two options, right? So here's my idea. So there's two options, right?
Okay.
So we either hop this, we jump this, and go, we go around.
What would be the safest?
For like our physical well-being, probably the car.
Have a good time tonight. They're plotting out a plan, pop that purple gorilla. I don't know if it's gonna work or not.
I don't know, it's a risky move.
Let me say, get the hell was.
All right, so we're trying to get this purple gorilla out of the habitat. We either hop the fence, or we take the safe way.
Yeah.
I think we hop the fence, just like any fucking 5-year-old kid would at
the
zoo.
Yeah, like if we wanted to, if we're doing what we're doing, and we're naturally, we're not smart at this moment.
Hell so no. We just go. We take.
Yeah, we can stab it and run. We can do that. Because once it's done, it's done. You have the knife.
Smoke grenade out! Smoking
blade.
Gents. We have our mission. We have our objective.
I'm glad they are.
Dude, we got smoke grenades?
We also have smoke grenades.
We have covered.
I'll grab them. We need the smoke grenades. Give
we
me them.
We need them to cover our. We need to cover our fire.
We need the smoke grenades.
We do need them.
We need them for the fucking here.
Oh! Claymane down.
See what you fucking cause.
Let's go. I got the smoke grenade out. What the hell?
Yeah.